And she was like, oh no, you didn't. Hello? Hello? Anybody there? Oh, good morning, Agent B. That Agent PR.
Hold that elevator!
Agent P? Morning, Agent P! Agent P? One, two, three, testing, testing, one, two, three, Good morning, Agent P.
What the? Some sort of secret room? Wow. What in the?
Nice entrance, Agent P, but you do realize there's an elevator right over there, right? Okay, just pointing it out. Morning,
wonder what...
Sorry about that, Agent P.
Herman the Hedgehog!
Good morning, Agent P.
Exit to your left, Agent P.
Good morning, Agent P. Agent P. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, Agent P.
Glad you're here. Professor Poofenplotz has replaced all the fine handbags in the tri-state area. Good grief! Perry the Platypus, what are you doing here? Your lair is across the street. Good day to you, sir. Ah! Agent Pinky, finally!
Ah, there you are, Agent P. Nothing available for tonight? Oh, never mind. How did you... Good morning, Agent P.
Meep! Meep! Meep!
Good morning, Agent P. Agent P? Agent P? Agent P? Where is he, Carl?
I don't know, sir. Maybe he decided to quit.
Quit? Why would he want to do that?
Well, remember his last mission. You were pretty tough on him, sir.
You're right, Carl. I can be pretty rough sometimes. Poor Agent P. Do you think the little guy will ever forgive me? Agent P, you're here! Ah, Agent P. Ah, Agent P. Way to stick that landing, Agent P. 8.5, Carl? Really?
Well, sir, he did separate his feet a little on the reentry.
Carl? Hey, is something burning over on the stove?
My spaghetti!
Oh, no more peach and pumpernickel sandwiches before bed.
You! For an animal that doesn't do much, you sure know how to make a mess of things.
Doobie 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 doobie.
Agent P.
Hey, this is Butterscotch Ripple. Is this your first day on the job or something? Hey, he didn't charge me. Rookie mistake.
I did not even get to... Wait, where is Betty?
Glad to have you back, Agent P. You're gonna have to pick it up a little, sir. They're starting to boo.
I've got ears, Carl. Oh, he's here. Agent P, sorry about the delay.
Ticket, please. Right this way. Enjoy the show.
Agent P! Agent P! Down here! Agent P, Doofenshmirtz is up to his... Say, Carl, have you seen my parachute pants?
Yes, they're very nice, sir.
That's not what I meant.
I know, sir. I was making a joke.
Oh, that's... Of course, that's very funny.
Thank you, sir.
So where are they?
I'll go get them.
Agent P, you're here. Quiet, Carl. He's coming.
Surprise! All right.
Happy birthday, Agent P. Agent P. Morning, Agent P. Agent P.
Sir, Agent P is here.
I can see that, Carl. Now get back in that corner until I tell you you can get up. Still 15 minutes left on the timer.
Okay, sir.
Agent... Oh, Agent P! Nice entrance today. Simple and understated. Hey, Carl, where's Agent P?
Oh, he came in early today, sir.
He did? Huh. Well, good for him. Well, I guess we're done. I'm going home.
Me too?
No, not you. Do I do, be do, be do, I do.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Agent P.
Hello. Wintertime spun. Follow me. Come on. Follow me. Wow.
Agent P, there you are.
Computer authorizing DNA. One moment, please. Access granted.
Morning, Agent P. I wanna have fun. Agent P, thank goodness you're here.
How peculiar. Anybody there?
I can't believe you forgot to pick up new razors, Carl. Now I have to go on camera without a clean shave.
Me too, sir.
What? You don't even have a single hair.
I have one, sir.
Agent P. Ah, there you are, Agent P. Sorry about the distraction, Agent P. The ladies are helping to,
Oh, get with the beat! You're messing up my score!
Are you sure I don't have any more clean uniforms?
That's the last one, sir.
I mean, seriously, I'm growing mushrooms under here. I don't smell too bad, do I?
I can't smell a thing.
Well, that's a relief. I thought maybe
no,
I was...
No, I can't smell a thing, sir. I have no sense of smell.
Really?
I was born without nostrils, sir.
Oh, I thought you were joking about that on your resume. Agent P. Just give me a few seconds. Dr. Doofenshmirtz, where's Perry? Oh, there you are. Didn't, see ya sitting there. Agent P, we've begun emergency evacuation plan Z Omega. We just received this tape from Doofenshmirtz. Morning, Agent P. Sorry we have to meet here at the agency sauna. It's just that if we don't use it at least 3 times a month, we lose our privileges. Aloha, Agent P. I see you were able to subliminally... Agent P, we still don't know the current whereabouts of Dr. Doofenshmirtz. Agent P. Whoo! Sorry, we haven't cleaned that entrance in a while. Ah, Agent P, there you are. Ah, Agent P. Hold on a sec. There we go. Agent P. Morning, Agent P. Morning, Agent P. We have a situation. The Royal... Come in, Agent P. We've been having some trouble with our tubes getting mixed up with the city duct system. We can't be 100% sure where you'll end up.
Penny the Platypus!
Harry!
It's not like Agent P to be so... Carl, play that back! Good morning, Agent P. Okay, now let me do the talking. Agent P, there's something we've been meaning to discuss with you for a while, and, well, you see, Perry, some job performance issues have come up. Now, don't get me wrong, you're doing fine work. It's just that your entrances have been getting a little lackluster lately. We've just come to expect more from you. Roll the footage, Carl.
Right away, sir.
What happened to that guy? No pressure, but style counts. Let's give him a few days, and then we should talk to him about his exit. Happy Harbor Day, Agent P. And I'll... Morning, Agent P. Congratulations! Astounding work! Your 100th battle with Dr. Doofenshmirtz is already a big hit on the Outa intranet with Carl!
What?
Look! I'm getting messages from some diabolically clever hacker who goes by the sinister initials TTYL.
Sir, that means talk to you later. If you scroll down, you can see that message was from me.
Oh, I see. That's, it's very clever. Good morning, Agent P. Wrong pants! Hey. Oh, sorry, Agent P. Guess I was dozing there. Good afternoon, Agent P. I don't know what happened, Carl, but our cafeteria officially stinks.
Sir, I don't think you're being fair.
The whole Mexican food station is gone, Carl. Vanished.
They still have the chili?
Oh, right, because chili is a perfect substitute for a nice, crunchy taco. It's practically the same thing. Agent P, here.
The jukeboxes, the sassy waitresses, the little bowl of mints by the cash register.
Oh, too bad you can't build one.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Hey, there's Perry.
Agent P. The 999th lair entrance, Agent P. Good morning, Agent P.
Hello, Agent P.
Oh, Agent P, how long have you been sitting there?
And the salad fork is the one on the outside.
Then you're certain of that. Agent P. Hi, Agent P. Sorry, I'm running a little late this morning. Good morning, Sir P.
Simply are no more mavericks, no cherries.
There you are, Agent P. Sorry, Agent P, your monitor is on the fritz today, thanks to someone who isn't aware that croquet is an outdoor game.
Hanging from a blimp!
Oh, hello, Agent P. Agent P. Morning, Agent P. Morning, Agent P. Good morning, Agent P. I tell you what Doofenshmirtz is up to, but the screen isn't big enough for the little box thingy over my shoulder. Ah, there you are, Agent P. Hello, Agent P.
No astrological planetary alignments.
Surprise! It's me! I've taken over the OWCA.
Good morning, Agent P.
Agent P. Agent P over here, let us get this thing in gear. There's a big old lump of trouble in town. Awful things are going down.
Burrito Man number 45, that's classic ink, brother.
Good morning, Agent P. Agent P. Welcome to the best noodle house in Shanghai. There you are, Agent P.
After all, it's his day, right?
Hey, what was that small noise?
Let's all go walk over to it.
Good morning, Agent P. Coral, I'm freezing. Did you call that repair guy yet?
I left him a message, sir. I think he went to Aruba for winter break.
Lucky dog. It's cold in... Oh, Agent P. Didn't hear you come in. Morning, Agent P. Morning, Agent P. Calling Agent P. Agent P. Wakey, wakey, Agent P. Oh, over here. No, not on the computer screen. Though that would have made infinitely more sense. To the right. Down a bit. Over a bit more. That's right. Hi-yo!
Ah! I'm supposed to be in Badger Town.
Morning, Agent P. HP, I'm in here. Sorry for the break in protocol. Morning, HP. Guess.
HP. HP.
Good morning, HP. Sorry I can't be there, HP, but I'm stuck on jury duty. You'll be getting your mission today from Director Diphthong from accounting. Good luck. No, Your Honor, I'm not speaking on a mobile device. I'm I'm talking to a wart on my hand. Go away, wart. Go away.
Hello, Agent P.
Morning, Agent P.
Hey, Dad.
Monty, my boy.
Oh, lovely. Time to open the shop.
Up against the tree for now.
10-4, good buddy.
Why do you sound like you're in a 1970s road comedy?
There was a cable marathon on last night.
Oh, I missed
it. Heads up! More random construction equipment for an as yet unidentified project coming in!
Right, I'll be late for my creative writing class. Agent P, no need to walk all the way down here. Only you can make the decision to succeed. You've got to dig down deep within yourself and grab a hold of your dream. Go ahead, grab it. I'll wait. Agent P, Agent P, pick up. Agent P, please pick up. Ah, so sorry, Agent P.